is conducting important air maneuvers, and over Le Bourget aerodrome have swooped squadrons of hostile aircraft to bomb the airport of Paris. Detector apparatus and anti-aircraft batteries are engaged in the operations. Fully impressed with the vulnerability of their city,